Nice kill, Travis. I didn't think you had it in you. It was rather exciting. Congratulations. You are now ranked 10th.
10th, huh? What? Do I get anything?
How about some cash? That should help you pay the bills.
I'm not feeling the sense of accomplishment that I should here. So I just gotta do this a few more times, right?
If you so choose, yes.
And you will keep your promise?
There is nothing the Association cannot do.
And if I refuse?
As the 10th ranked assassin, you are now a target for those who want to replace you. Anytime, anywhere, number 11 could be right around the corner, ready to put a knife in your eye.
So what you're telling me is that I gotta continue fighting. There's no way out of this. You set me up, bitch.
Quit your bitching and get with the program. There's only one road out of here. No turning back.
Okay, how about this? If I become number one, will you do it with me?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, just once. Am I ready? Anytime. Gotcha.
There are no messages.
You hungry? There, there. Yo, help me out here. Where's this death metal dude?
Help!
Bad answer. It's game time.
The next fight has been arranged. You don't have a lot of time, so I'll just tell you what you need to know. The 9th ranked assassin is currently Dr. Peace.
A doctor?
Actually, a detective. A dirty and unscrupulous detective with plenty of dark secrets about him. Illegal investigations, illicit sales, black marketing. He is your one-stop shop for marketing illegal goods. And on top of that, he is a trained assassin. He's been doing some work for the Mafia, and before you know it, he's up there ranked 9th on the list. To be frank, he's good. You won't stand a chance against him. You're as good as dead. What's it going to be, cowboy?
Put me in, coach.
All right, please transfer 150,000 LB dollars.
What? 150,000 LBs?
Your entry fee? My overhead costs? Don't tell me that you were not expecting so many zeros on that price or that I am ripping you off or some shit. We have an elite staff in the thousands. Personally, I think it's a bargain.
Okay, I gotcha. But you really think I got that kind of dough on me? What the hell am I supposed to do?
You are supposed to do your job. You've been hired to kill someone, so just do it and quit your whining. Plus, on-the-job training would be good for you. If you're interested, I can introduce you to an agent, an advertisement agency. But really, they're erasers. I'll tell you where it is later. I'm running late for my facial. Catch up later, okay?
What? Ah! No! Ah!
May you find your proper path?
Huh.
Travis. May you find your proper path?
Thank you. Why you come here? Star Raider Man? But you won't never hunt out on me.
It's easy. That's easy. That's easy.
2, 1.
Hello, Travis. May you find your proper path?
What? You're a killer!
Travis, the next fight has been prepared. Destroy stadium. Dr. Peace is waiting for you. Hop to it.
You think you're tough?
You're a chump!
You must bleed!
What a pain!
You must bleed!
You're gonna die!
You're a chump!
Ah! yourself.
Shut up.
You're a joke.
Wait and see. I make you scream.
Travis, hello? The moment you step onto the field, the fight begins. If you win, you will be ranked 9th. If you lose, well, there's no need to go into that. Need to pop a breath mint? Hit the restroom? Brush your teeth? When you are ready, step inside. To be honest, your chances of survival are slim. But trust your force. And head for the Garden of Madness.
Shit.
Thank you. Mighty kind. Mighty kind of you.
Nice set of pipes you got there, old man.
It has always been my dream to perform in a stadium such as this. A gentleman from the association told me I could have any stage I wanted today. How could I refuse such a kind offer?
Courtesy of me and my entry fee, no doubt.
My ex-wife called me the other day and I met my daughter for the first time in 10 years. We dined at a fancy restaurant, one of those that are impossible to get a reservation for. And then afterwards, karaoke.
Who got you the reservation?
The association took care of it, of course.
Fuck. My entry fee.
What's important is not the fact the reservations are hard to get. In fact, no one gets reservations. The words reservations only apply only to those outside of the circle. It's getting into that circle that matters.
And the food, good?
Unfortunately, the atmosphere was a facade. Not once did my own daughter look me in the eye. Oh, the food tasted like blood.
You're a junkie for blood, old man.
Sadly, I can't disagree. There's only one way to live. People like us, we're sharks attracted to blood. You smelled blood too, didn't you? Isn't that why you're here?
You got it, old man. And for some reason, I feel this sense of euphoria.
Don't die on me too quickly. I want to gorge myself on this sense of fulfillment till I vomit.
Man! This is what I live for! Fighting your own kind. Nothing's more gratifying.
See you on the other side.
Thank you. Ah! next song I sing, I know my daughter will love. Won't you, darling? Better practice my rap. Rap with me, Jennifer.
It's open mic night in hell, old man. Sing all you want down there.
Congratulations. You are now ranked number 9.
What'd you expect?
Wait a minute. Are you getting a little sentimental? Still green, aren't you? You know this is only the beginning.
Call me when the next one's arranged.
Game set!
Yeah!
Travis Touchdown. Just calling to remind you that you haven't returned one of our rentals. Let's see here. It's titled Big German Jugs Collection Number 23. Be sure to return it soon. Have a nice day.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 9th UAA rank is now complete. Thank you very much for your cooperation. In addition, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. As a friendly reminder, there will be a small nominal fee to participate in ranked flights. Thank you for your understanding, and have a nice day.